Take a look at the film. See, that's the filament.